This Thai food is delicious. Thank you so much for inviting me.
Well, I'm so glad you like it, darling. I've been coming here for years. They have the best Thai food in all of London.
I can believe that. How'd you hear about this place?
Actually, my friend Marla told me about this place. We come here all the time. She lives right down the way. Oh no. Oh no. Oh bloody hell.
Oh my God, what's wrong?
Oh bloody hell. Oh bloody, 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 bloody hell. Bloody, bloody. Bloody.
What's happening?
Marla told me about this place and we come here all the time. And she lives right down the way and I didn't invite her.
Is that all?
Oh, she's gonna be so devastated, darling. Just absolutely devastated that I didn't invite her.
Marla probably had plans of her own today. I'm sure she's not even thinking about you.
She's gonna feel so slighted, like so left out, like she's gonna be suicidal, probably.
Just enjoy your food. Ugh, calm down.
She will be really upset, darling, and I really don't want a row.
Where does she rank among your group of friends?
Well, I don't really believe in ranking my friends, darling, because I believe you should love all your friends equally. But if I had to rank my friends, Marla would probably be one of my top 5, top 15 favorite people in East London.
I mean, you guys aren't that close, so you don't care what she thinks, right?
I'm British. I care what everyone thinks. I'm a nice person.
Well, if you really were that nice, you wouldn't feel the need to prove it. Anybody that says they're a nice person all the time is clearly not a nice person.
It does not mean I'm not a nice person. Just
every so-called nice person I've ever met has turned out to be a total jackass. So I'm just going by experience, one. And two, think about it. Cunts and dickheads don't walk around broadcasting that they're cunts and dickheads. It's just obvious. So you don't need to broadcast or advertise that you are a nice person. It should just be obvious about you.
But I say it because it's, you know, I really do say it because it's true. I truly believe I am a nice person. I just don't want to hang out with Marla. Well, between me and you, Marla and I have nothing in common. I can only take her in small doses, you know what I mean? I mean, there's nothing not to like about her. I just don't like her.
If you don't like Marla, you probably shouldn't hang out with her at all. It's just my 2 cents.
I know what to do. I'm just gonna send a tweet so everyone knows what I'm doing and it's on a public social media platform and it's not like a thing. What should I say?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not on that crazy train.
Oh, I know. Hanging out in Paddington today, thinking about getting Thai food. Would anyone care to join? Smiley face. Send. And it's all settled.
Oh, crisis averted. Well done.
Now, if Marla sees that tweet, she'll see that I posted it on a public social media platform and everyone was invited and it wasn't like a thing and she won't feel left out. But the gag is, darling, Marla never uses Twitter.
Oh, isn't that Marla right over there?
Hey, Marla.
Hey, girl.
Did you see my tweet? Yes, I tweeted. I tweeted that I would be having Thai food today. Did you want to join us? Well, come on, pull up a chair. What are you waiting for? An invitation? Don't say a word.